You've just gotten a chance to bid on a big job. Everything's falling into place like clockwork. The customer wants it done in a few days, and you're about to get started when you realize the file cannot be imported into SolidWorks. You can do it manually and spend lots of time and energy, or you can ask for it in another format. Either way, it doesn't look good for you. The solution? Capvidia. We specialize in high-quality products that extend the capabilities of SolidWorks. We'll save you engineering time, helping you stay on target and win that job. FormatWorks is well known as an excellent way to import native CATIA data directly into SolidWorks, but it also offers many other great features and has many accolades. For starters, FormatWorks is a gold-certified product that ensures you the highest level of integration within SolidWorks. In the menu, you can see the functions, offering data import, data export, batch translation, error classification, and manual repair. With the click of a button, you get a comprehensive list of every error in the model. This is the translation of a CATIA V5 step file using the standard SolidWorks import capabilities. It's an iron casting of an automotive gearbox containing over 11,000 surfaces. This is complex geometry for any CAD system. SolidWorks can import this model, but it isn't capable of converting it into a solid. The model has hundreds of unstitched surfaces in the project tree, making it useless for further work in SolidWorks. Now, let's use FormatWorks to open the same model, but this time using the native CATIA file format. The imported geometry forms a valid solid that can be edited within SolidWorks. FormatWorks can offer these results because of its auto repair and healing capabilities. During the import process, any incompatibilities between the CAD system, where you create the model, and SolidWorks are resolved. FormatWorks also helps you with the import of large models and complex assemblies. It can selectively import only necessary parts of the model, so you can decide later what you need to have in SolidWorks. You immediately get a valid model. But more importantly, you've eliminated a lot of unnecessary data. What else can FormatWorks do for you? Let's compare IGES import capabilities. Open a simple IGES file using SolidWorks. The model is deformed and has many errors. Now open the same IGES file using the FormatWorks IGES translator. The difference is easy to see. FormatWorks has no deformities and maintained the original design intent. You can also use manual repair on SolidWorks models and imported models. Errors are easily classified. A selected problem area in the project tree is automatically transferred, along with the neighboring geometry, into a separate SolidWorks document. You can create the missing surface using FormatWorks Surface Create function. Once the correction is made, the repair is automatically inserted back into the original model. With FormatWorks, you can even view MBD data, the model-based definition, and access annotation, GD&T, and PMI directly from native CATIA, ProE, and Unigraphics formats. If your project has a large amount of data to import, FormatWorks also offers automatic batch translation that easily translates them. Beyond its support for native CATIA, there are over 10 major benefits to using FormatWorks. The tools in FormatWorks have proven over and over to save time and money for SolidWorks users, working with all kinds of imported data.